Hello, friends. Welcome to lesson 10. Let's start from the dialogues. I will read the dialogue two times. The first time, I will read at a normal pace. The second time, I will read at a slower pace, so you can repeat after me. Dialogue 1. The first time. 不要看电视了，明天上午还有汉语课呢。 看电视对学汉语有帮助。明天的课你都准备好了吗? 都准备好了。The second time, please repeat after me. 不要看电视了。明天上午还有汉语课呢。 看电视对学汉语有帮助。明天的课你都准备好了吗? 都准备好了。Now, I want to explain some terms. 看电视 Watch television 汉语课 汉语课 Chinese class 有帮助 Helpful 准备 To prepare Dialogue 2 The first time 别看报纸了 医生说你要多休息。好，不看了，给我一杯茶吧。医生说吃药后2个小时不要喝茶。医生还说什么了？医生让你听我的。The second time, please repeat after me. 别看报纸了。 医生说你要多休息。好，不看了。给我一杯茶吧。医生说吃药后2个小时不要喝茶。医生还说什么了？医生让你听我的。Now I want to explain some terms. 报纸 newspaper 给 to give 两个小时 2 hours 听我的 Listen to me. Dialogue 3 The first time
你怎么买这么多东西啊? 哥哥今天中午回来吃饭 我看看买什么了? 羊肉、鸡蛋、面条、西瓜 真不少 妈妈呢? 正在准备午饭呢。The
second time, please repeat after me.
你怎么买了这么多东西啊? 哥哥。 今天中午 回来吃饭，我看看买什么了？羊肉、鸡蛋、面条、西瓜，真不少。妈妈呢？正在准备午饭呢。Now I want to explain some terms. 这么多，这么多，so many 东西，东西，stuff，羊肉，羊肉。Mutton，鸡蛋，鸡蛋，egg，西瓜，西瓜，watermelon，正在，正在，right now。Dialogue four, the first time。你在找什么？你看见我的手机了吗？白色的。别找了，手机在桌子上呢，电脑旁边。你看见我的衣服了吗？红色的那件。那件衣服我帮你洗了，在外边呢。The second time, please repeat after me. 你在找什么？你看见我的手机了吗？白色的。别找了，手机。在桌子上呢，电脑旁边。你看见我的衣服了吗？红色的那件。那件衣服，我帮你。洗了，在外边呢。Now I want to explain some terms. 手机，手机，mobile phone。别。Do not. 旁边，旁边，beside. 洗，洗，to wash. From this slide onwards, we will learn some grammar points. The first grammar point is the imperative sentence. 不要了，不要了，or 别了，别了。This sentence structure is used to dissuade or forbid somebody from doing something. 不要玩手机。了 is interchangeable with 别玩手机了，which means stop playing phone. 不要睡觉了，不要睡觉了 is interchangeable with 别睡觉了。
别睡觉了. Stop sleeping.
不要吃了.
不要吃了. It's interchangeable with 别吃了. 别吃了. Stop eating. The second grammar point is the preposition 对. 对. 对 can indicate a subject-target relation between people or things. For example, 运动对身体很好。运动对身体很好。
Exercise is good for the body.
看电视对学习汉语有帮助。看电视对学习汉语有帮助。
Watching TV is helpful in learning Mandarin. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please comment below. Hope you have fun learning Mandarin with us.